know where I am.
Thank you.
These will keep. Scrabbling a bit.
How could this happen? So much blood spilled on our sacred land.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the Fallen Tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and Vengeance.
Thank you. come out of the shadows.
Some cover!
It's over. I'd call that a victory.
So much for being careful. right or wrong.
Whatever happens, I know I'll rest beside my mother among the cairns.
I know you're there. I can smell.
Got a a problem. Get the signal going.
Today.
The hunt is over.
I'd have to leave something else behind. Need them soon enough.
Thank you.
Stocking up? Well,
look
they're
out!
Still surprised.
Get the signal up!
Can't be too prepared. Now they're hunting me.
Got a problem. Get the signal going.
On me! I can hear you!
I think!
Nothing there, idiot!
Stay still.
If you're here, show yourself. It's only fair. Blast it! Man down!
I'm not here.
This one's dead!
Looks like I'm clear.
We've got company.
New plan.
Stay down!
Thank you. For later.
Justice is worth damnation. May All Mother forgive.
May All Mother forgive us for what we are about to do.
All Mother will guide us, I know it.
It is as Varl says. We must enter the ruins for the tribe.
Excuse me. I'm saying a prayer to All Mother. I've nowhere to be for the rest of the day.
I pray to All Mother every day. Do you too?
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Us down, but the shadow will lift us up.
Quietly.
What?
You will not escape the shadow!
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and leave them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Going in. This one's dead.
Come
on,
man.
Thank you.
Nothing there, idiot.
Something over here?
Oh!
Watch her here!
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go. These will keep.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
Never know when I might need these. Another message from the ancient past.
Apophis Shitstorm Tour, Day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the Metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully you're sorry.
Got one. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymead. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done. Mother's crown.
Feels more like a military cap.
I bet this village has seen better days. War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need to harvest lance horns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of the Lancehorn Lands. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
I'm heading for the border. You're a traitor? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
I'll know better next time.
Show mercy.
Here she is. The hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Curiosity.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah. You're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away. So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any Braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their Red Raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
The border's closed, but it won't stop the corruption. Mark my words.
No, but I'm all the wiser for it.
The border is closed. Corruption is everywhere. All Mother.
Thank you.
over. Fight's on. Spotted. Here they come. Now what? Keep quiet now. Way down. Machines must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Rave arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. tasty. Find out more about these machines. I could learn to override them.
This'll last.
Good meat. That'll keep my stomach quiet. wherever these machines are made. Could find a way to override them there. Nutritious. fresh as it comes. Tough, but I'm used to it. You're Ornn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
To your business. Sets in quicker than frost. That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
Thank you.
ready? That'll help. Being able to override you with help. No way around that. Oh boy. These aren't cheap. Hard to tell the tracks apart. But this was tame. And a boar. Not marked. Wonder what killed it. Probably something caught in its throat. Let's see here.
Good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
He's safe with Grandmother. Whatever happens to me, he'll be safe.
I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid.
She survived after all.
Well, I hope you're looking to see anything you'll...
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Meet.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
The border is closed. Corruption is everywhere. All mother.
Curiosity's
forgive us.